Bless you all. Thank you for welcoming me. It's a wonderful feeling being back out. You know, I've been missing for 9 years. But I got nothing but love for you. Spike, what did I miss? You know, I just got here. Wesley Snipes is here somewhere. Where's Wesley Snipes? I want to see him. Wesley Snipes. What's up, Wes? Come on up, Wes. Come on up, Wes. Don't leave me up here by myself, Wes. The bona fide movie star is in my midst. That's right. Chappelle Show Reunion, that's right. 25 years to do the right thing.
Charlie Murphy!
I didn't even, I thought it was a barbecue. I still didn't get a plate. What's up? Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Wesley Snipes. Oh, yeah, let's put this in the picture. Got the belt buckle.
David, I don't know if you know this, but this is the block where we shot Do the Right Thing. Right here, this is the block. There's one block.
I recognize this block from the movie.
This is it.
This is where
they shot. All right, we have from half of David Chappelle, please. And Mr. Wesley Snipes.
I gotta sing this part. Come on.
Like, I love you, Brooklyn.
So I'm the city council person for this area, the city council person for the 36th council district, representing Bed-Stuy and Crown Heights. And I was gonna give a long speech, but I'm just gonna let DJ Scratch give me one bar. DJ Scratch, one bar. Thank you, DJ Scratch. Y'all was ready to go, right? So listen, I can't believe that Spike put it down like this. I live on Putnam between Lewis and Stuyvesant, and it took me half an hour to get here because y'all are in the building. I love you, Brooklyn. I love Bed-Stuy. I see you, DST. I see you in the building, DST. I'm not going to read the whole proclamation. I'm just going to read the last paragraph that says, today, the people of Quincy Street in Bedford-Stuyvesant, the borough of Brooklyn and New York City, continue to proudly claim Spike Lee and Do the Right Thing as their own. This community pride has led to the immense public support to memorialize the deep and important connection between the people, the place, and the beloved work of art by co-naming Stuyvesant Avenue between Lewis and Quincy as Do the Right Thing Way. Hey, we're gonna do it right now. We're gonna do it right now. Focus your attention right here. Pull it. I know this ain't Flatbush, but pull it. Oh my God. Let me rise. Oh my God, what are we gonna do? They gonna meet it. They said I could go get it.
Climb up there.
I can't reach that. Come on, son.
Come on, you can reach it.
Come on, son. I can't reach that. Here we go. Do the right thing. I just want to say thank you to Erica Ford, Love My Life. Marlon Peterson, where you at?